For now, the Big 12 is moving forward with the 2020 football season, and so is West Virginia. Today, the Mountaineers completed their fifth practice, this one under some rainy conditions. Though contact was limited, the team suited up in full pads for the first time this summer. Head coach Neil Brown spoke to members of the media afterwards, and he said something you'll never hear from, say, a Nick Saban. He actually misses the media being at practice, saying the cameras influence players to give their best effort. But other than that, Brown is happy with how practice has been progressing.
I really believe that we need to play as long as we can continue to do it in a safe manner. I think the collateral damage could be potentially worse if we don't play. I really believe in the safety protocols that we've been going through. And my hope is when we've been testing, and as we continue to get those negative test results back, then that shows that we're doing the right thing. The real challenge is going to be when more and more students return to town. We know that. We know that's coming. And so we've got to continue to train our guys.